as Rico mentioned. Just the one win so far for the Finns against the Italians. And if they're to keep alive in this competition, they've got to do something that they'll take heart from seeing the Italians do yesterday morning, which is beat this English 11. Oh, my goodness gracious me. Look at this field. We've got 8 slips and a leg slip for the first ball of the match to be bowled by Amjad Shah. Well, this is extraordinary. And it's not a bad delivery either.